I'd like to tell you about the book, The Biggest Best Snowman. You might wonder, how did you make The Biggest Best Snowman? I hope to tell you a little bit more about that here. It starts off because I have always loved a snowy day. When I was very young, I had a red jacket. You see me in the foreground with my brothers in front of the house I grew up when I was a child. Another friend of mine had a red snowsuit. I wanted one too. Looking out my window, I've enjoyed looking out my window and now and when I was a child. And if you look outside my window here, it's a sunny summer day. But when I use my imagination, I can change it to a snowy day just like that. It was a snowy day in November when I drew this picture. And it was inspired by the thought of my son, who was not yet born, but would be born in a few months. That was used as my Christmas card, and the story was inspired by that card. Marjorie received that picture, and she wrote this manuscript for the book. Well, this is one page of it. Then I made some thumbnail sketches for a storyboard. You just see a partial storyboard here, but I'll go into more detail about just this. You've got the half title page, and then you've got the house. The page now that's in yellow, that's what I'm going to talk about a little bit more. That's my rough thumbnail sketch of the family. And this is the more detailed second draft drawing of the family. Now let's just focus on that drawing. This is the rough sketch showing Mama, Sarah, and Lizzie, and little Nell underneath the table when there's a great big pumpkin. Now you see the yellow highlighted area kind of shows the composition, which is the very strong triangular shape. And then also the bottom of the table, which lets Nell's face rise just above the table. So it really focuses on her smallness. This then became the painting I did of the page in full color. One of my favorite sketches is of little Nell when she's hiding inside of this hollow tree. The painting looks like this. It's a nice little place for her on a snowy day. Her friends invite her to do something big, and this sketch shows that conversation. And in color, it looks like this, but the idea in the pencil sketch hasn't really changed a lot, except I've added color. Showing stubborn disbelief is exactly what her sisters demonstrate in the next picture, but before I get to that, you'll see I once made Mama, Sarah, and Lizzie running after little Nell to see what she's done. But then I reconsidered it, and I thought, well, they wouldn't use that much energy. And so here they are, drawn twice in a sled, and Mama pulling it because they don't even believe she can do something big. So they're going to go let Mama pull it. I changed the angle here of the sled to make this next picture work better. Sometimes you have to do the revisions, but now you can see right here the sled going off in a nice direction, little Nell on the hillside. Coming full circle means, well, in this case, it started, the book idea started with a snowy day. This is the front cover and the back cover of the book, thumbnail sketch, but this is what it started with. It was with this Christmas card, and then it became a book. I hope you'll make your own biggest, best snowman.